Modeling is not just a profession. In fact, modeling is an art. Hello everyone, it's me, Nagma Shrestha, and I'd like to welcome all of you to Image Channel Presents Migme Mega Model Season 3. Yes, right now we are here in Kathmandu for the audition round. We've got three amazing panel of judges. Starting off, we have a choreographer, a supermodel, an actor, and a fashion entrepreneur. He is none other than Mr. Prashant Tamrakar. There you go, he's Mr. Prashant Tamrakar. Moving on, our next judge is a renowned personality and a versatile photographer. He is none other than Mr. Kishore Kayastha. And yes, finally, we've got a beauty queen amongst us. Well, she is Miss Nepal World 2012, first ever Nepali model to have represented or to have worked in international modeling arenas like in Spain, London, Europe, to name a few. She is none other than Miss Srishti Shrestha. They are our three amazing judges. Now, without much further ado, let's begin. Image Channel presents Migme Mega Model Season 3 Auditions. Alright, yes, the audition round is going on here in Kathmandu. I've got contestant 48 next to me. So, you've got lenses on, eh? Are you ready for Mega Model or not?
Yes, I'm ready.
Your Mega Model ko bare ma kasari thaha bhayo?
From my friends.
So, friends hale chai encourage garnu bhayo?
Hajur.
Okay. Pahila kunai thau ma modeling garnu bhayeko chha ki yo first time ho?
Mali modeling garechu pahila pani.
Ramp modeling aru ki kasto
like event
aru. That's nice, but anyway, she seemed to be prepared. Well, good luck to you for the audition round then.
Thank you.
You're only 5'3", eh?
5'3", like I just measured before.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking like I should be 5'5".
No.
I think you're 5'3". New,
three, max 4. 3.
Yeah. Like you have a pretty face, but I think we feel right that height-wise you're not there. Sorry.
Timi afni talma hirira chau. गइरहेछ नो आई कन्ट्याक्ट नो एक्सप्रेसन पोस्चर त्यो केही पनि देखिरहेको छुइनँ सो आई डोन्ट नो त्यो अहिले एकछिनपछि त्यो इम्प्रुभ भइहाल्ला जस्तो चाहिँ मलाई चाहिँ लाग्दैन
लाइक इट विल बी इम्प्रुभ सर
सो लेट्स सी
बट इट्स गोना बी रियली टफ यु नो लाइक देयर्स अ lot of competitions.
Like this. Sorry guys, like if you don't see that she's gonna go further, I don't think we should waste anyone's
exactly.
time. So if you don't think that she's, yeah, she's a good person, but you know, if she, you can't see anything like prospect for her, then I don't think you should give anyone false hopes, guys. So I don't know. For me, it's a no. Like, I think you have to go, like, height wise, it's not there, and then you do need to like better yourself, like already around parsa, right? So I don't want to like give her like false hopes. Like, it's a no for me.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Hi, Matini Miserpa, ma bodo bataeko ani mega model ko bari ma chai maile TV ma dekheko thie, so I'm here.
Mimi?
Yes, sir.
How do you feel about it, sir?
एकदम एक्साइटेड छु
के कुराको लागि
के रे मेगा मोडलमा आउनु मन थियो जस आज त्यो पनि पुरा भयो त्यो इच्छा छ
आई थिंक यू हैव गॉट अ क्यूट फेस बट आई एम नॉट टू श्योर अबाउट योर हाइट हाउ टॉल आर यू आई
एम 5'4"
5'4" लाइक यू हैव गॉट अ लाइक फ्रेश फेस बट हाइट व्हाट डू यू से गाइस
हाइट या 5'4" इज ओके
या
Average Nepalese height. Kishore, Srishti, I want to see her for next round.
Thank you, sir.
What about
you? I also wanted to see you.
Image mega model ma chai aru bhanda ramro cha beauty contest haina one day aru finish sakihalcha aru program tara yani ra if I get maile chances paye bhane maile select bhaye bhane 3 months chai ma yani ra constantly गर्न पाउँछु र मलाई अरूले सबैले चिन्ने मौका पाउँछ सो मलाई यहाँ एकदम मन परेको छ त्यही भएर म यहाँ आएको
आई थिङ्क यु निड टु वर्क मोर अलिकति बेसी ट्रेनिङ या प्र्याक्टिस गर्नुपर्छ जस्तो लाग्छ ओके So, alikati practice garni. Thanks for coming.
Okay, thanks.
All right, thank you.
Bidhe judges aliki bhanu bhayo.
Mero the ramp work ko time ma khutla alikati fisira thyo mero sandal ko karan le. So, improve gara.
Aba next season ma try garnu huncha ta?
मलाई यो म निस्किनु भनेको म होपलेस हुनु होइन होइन मेरो यो नेक्स्ट अपर्च्युनिटी हो म अर्को टाइम राम्रो गरेर देखाउँछु मलाई त्यही छ
ओके द्याट्स द एटिट्युड गुड लक टु यु
ओके थ्याङ्क यू
What's your height, Garima?
5.4 inches.
5.4.
Are you 18?
Yes.
Okay. Try to be more fresh because you're wearing so much makeup and everything, you know? So just try to look 18 because right now you look a lot older. I think for this you're not quite ready yet.
Hello, namaste. I'm a Patan Bada Solana Bajacharya. म नर्मली साथीहरूसँग फ्री टाइममा ह्याङ्गआउट गर्न मनपर्छ र प्लस म घरमा एक्लै हुँदाखेरि म्युजिकहरू सुन्न रोमान्टिक मुभिजहरू मनपर्छ मलाई चाहिँ अलिकति सन्चो छैन लाइक आइ एम नट फिलिङ वेल फिभरहरू भइरहेछ त्यही भएर चाहिँ रिफ्रेस हुनको लागि पनि म मेरो साथीहरूलाई भेट्न यहाँ क्याफे दि टेम्पल रेस्टुरेन्टमा आउँछु र अहिले चाहिँ आफूलाई रिफ्रेस गर्नलाई हट एन्ड सावर सुप पनि खाइरहेछु म चाहिँ मोडलिङ फिल्डमा लाइक सिन्स आई एम इन मोडलिङ लाइक 2012 छु र स्टार्टिङमा मैले मिस नेभा कम्पिटिसनबाट गरेको थिएँ इन 2011 र त्यसमा लाइक मैले कुनै टाइटल त जित्न सकिनँ तर त्यसपछि चाहिँ मैले ठाने कि लाइक आई वन्ट टु डु मोडलिङ मोडलिङ गरेपछि चाहिँ मैले लाइक एउटा मात्र पर्टिकुलर एरियामा नभइकन लाइक ऱ्याम्पमादेखि लिएर टिभी सोजहरू लाइक एडहरू पेपर एडहरू गर्न सक्छु जस्तो फिल भएर चाहिँ मैले मोडलिङ लाइनमा जोइन गरेँ र अहिलेसम्म मैले लाइक पेपर एडहरू टिभीसी गरेको छु सर्ट मुभी गरेको छु र लिटल फ्रेस फ्रेसको सिजन वानमा पनि मैले पार्ट लिएको थिएँ त्यसमा चाहिँ म टप 5 भएको थिएँ र लाइक बेस्ट पब्लिक चोइस पनि भएको थिएँ अहिलेसम्म चाहिँ मैले गरेको भनेको पेपर एडहरूमा स्टार्टिङ चाहिँ मैले शुक्रबार न्युजपेपरबाट गरेको थिएँ. त्यसमा चाहिँ मैले एज अ भ्यालेन्टाइन्सको सुट गरेको थिएँ फर्स्टमा. त्यस त्यहाँबाट चाहिँ मेरो करियर स्टार्ट भएको थियो शुक्रबारबाट. र लास्ट मैले गरेको भनेको चाहिँ एउटा सर्ट मुभी गरेछु र हिमस्टारको टिभी सो एडहरू पनि गरेछु. र फर्दर अझ अगाडि पनि मैले के गर्न पाउँछु कि भनेर म चाहिँ लाइक एक स्टेप अगाडि बढाउने हिसाबले चाहिँ म इमेज मेगा मोडल 2015 चाहिँ पार्टिसिपेट गरेको. मैले चाहिँ मेगा मोडल सिजन 1 त हेरेको थिएन, तर सिजन 2 सम एपिसोडहरू हेरेको थिएँ. त्यसपछि चाहिँ आई डिसाइडेड लाइक नेक्स्ट सिजनमा चाहिँ म जोइन पार्टिसिपेट हुन्छु भनेर सोचेँ. त्यसपछि म आएँ. मैले चाहिँ अब जजहरू मलाई प्रशान्त तामराकर, सृष्टि श्रेष्ठ र किशोर कायस्थ पछि थाहा भयो. देन लाइक आई हेभ अ ड्रिम टु वर्क विथ किशोर कायस्थ सर. र लाइक उहाँको फोटोसुटहरू मैले सबै लाइक मलाई मनपर्छ, राम्रो लाग्छ. र उहाँसँगको एउटा ड्रिम मैले यहाँ आएर फुलफिल गर्न सक्छु जस्तो लाग्छ. र मेगा मोडल नै किन भने चाहिँ मैले लाइक अघि भने जस्तै 2012 मैले करियर स्टार्ट गरेँ. तर मैले चाहिँ त्यो एउटा बेस्ट प्लेटफर्म जसले चाहिँ मैले एउटा टाइटल होल्ड गरौँ त्यो चाहिँ पाउन सकेको छुइनँ अहिलेसम्म, मलाई जहाँसम्म फिल हुन्छ. र फर्दर यसबाट चाहिँ टाइटल होल्ड नगरे पनि मैले एउटा होल्ड गर्ने सोचेको छु. तर त्यहाँसम्म नपुगे पनि मैले अझ फर्दर यसलाई अगाडि लगेर मैले ऱ्याम्प सोहरूदेखि लिएर मुभीसम्म करियर बनाउन सक्छु जस्तो लागेर चाहिँ मैले मेगा मोडलमा पार्ट लिएको हुँ.
Done so many ads, right?
Yes, sir.
And two music video, short movie, lot of stuff.
Why do you need mega model?
I want to do more better in modeling line, so.
Pasadi ki lukai rasa cheat.
I know.
Okay.
Solana, I like your face. You know, it's a commercial face. That's why you got a lot of ads.
Thank you.
We can work together someday.
Sure.
Yes, for
thank
me.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, for me, yes.
Thank you. मैले चाहिँ मेरो मोडलिङ करियरलाई एक स्टेप अगाडि लानको लागि चाहिँ इमेज मेगा मोडलमा पार्ट लिएको हुँ. र नेक्स्ट स्टेप टप 16 पुग्नलाई मलाई हजुरहरूको सपोर्ट, माया र प्रेयर्सको जरुरत हुनेछ. त्यही भएर चाहिँ मलाई मेरो मिगमीको पेजमा गएर मलाई सपोर्ट गरिदिनु होला. धन्यवाद. चाहिँ आज मेरो साथीहरूसँग लाइक रिफ्रेसमेन्टको लागि चाहिँ मङ्गल बजार घुम्न आएर, तर लाइक इट्स स्टार्टेड टु रेन, सो वी आर थिङ्किङ टु गो ब्याक होम. सो अब चाहिँ जाँदैछौँ हामी घर. बाई बाई.
Well, yes, this is Image Channel presents Migme Mega Model Season 3, and it is the audition round in Kathmandu. There are many girls coming in for the audition here. Aile sa masanga side ma hununcha two pretty ladies, so let's talk to them. Hi, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Sadiksha Tamrakar.
Sadiksha Tamrakar. Yours?
Hi, I'm Anisha Tamrakar.
Anisha Tamrakar. Are you like Tamrakar sisters?
Yes,
we are cousins.
Okay, cousins in the show, right? Okay. So tapaiharu dui jana chai, were you both interested in fashion or modeling?
Yes.
Paila dekhi nai?
Yes. Paila dekhi nai interested thiyo.
Okay. So as I say, kasto chha the preparation? Are you like full prepared? Are you confident for today?
Yes. Not fully confident, but I'll try my best.
Okay. Dui jana sangai ready bhayera aunu bhayeko? ओके. कसले चाहिँ यो दुईजनालाई हेल्प गरेको थियो, एकअर्कालाई हेल्प गर्नुभएको थियो तपाईँहरूले? But anyways, mega model ko lagi say all the best. I hope you get through the second round.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, Sadiksha, why do you want to be a model?
Because I want to be your model.
That's not good enough.
No, like, see, like, you have a pretty face, right? But you don't look like, you know, model, actually. It's very confusing, you know. At the same time, you look pretty, but maybe your interest is not that, you know. You're not very much clear that why you want to be a model, maybe.
You have to be serious, okay? Otherwise, you can't. This is not like a 9-to-5 job, right? Yes, it's a no for me, sorry.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Okay for me?
I feel that you're not ready yet. Maybe you and your sister could like sit together and research and, you know, see if this is really what you want to do. But they've already said yes, so I guess you're going through. But next time when you come, please know what you want to do and if this is exactly what you want to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Actually, you know, Anisa, the pretty face is not enough, you know, for being a model.
Everyone's pretty, everyone's beautiful. What is your edge, you know?
I'm 20 now.
For now, just come and get the tickets for, you know, we'll see you second round, okay?
Okay, you've got the yellow chit here. Congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am.
Tapaiko sathi chai select hunu bhayo na. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling bad for her.
Uh-huh. For yourself, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling happy.
Bad as well as happy. The Kathmandu audition is still going on. Well, we have still many more to come. Don't go anywhere. Right now, it's time for a short commercial break. Okay, the contestants are still coming in the audition round. I just spotted a lady who's got a unique hairdo here with yellowish, goldenish, brownish, or let's say blonde type of hairdo. Hi, what's your name?
I'm Sadhana Ranabat.
Sadhana. Okay, Sadhana, tell us a little bit about your hairstyle. Ekdamai huncha eye-catching, sir. What made you do this?
Thank you. I just love short hair. And you cut it only there, bagusaina, just 2-3 months bhayo.
Okay.
And I like blondes. I like trying something different.
Okay.
So I did blondes.
So you're more into trying something different, huncha ni, and into fashion and everything. Tell us a little bit about yourself. What do you do, by the way?
I'm a student and I'm fashion designer student. And currently I'm running my bachelor level in fashion designing.
Okay, no wonder we can see all the fashion and all the style going on you itself. Huncha ni, your hairdo, your jacket, your skirt, your shoes, everything is like, it looks really fashionable. What about the braces that you are wearing? Is that a style statement for you as well?
No,
I was just kidding, yeah.
Well, uh-huh. You can.
Yeah, come back with that again, either. Okay.
If you can really carry well with bracelets, and they are stylish, they are cool.
Okay, can you show the braces and smile for the camera?
Jeez.
Well, anyways, tapai ekdam confident hununcha, haina? Whatever you have, just keep it up. And aba chai audition ko lagi aunu bhayeko cha, as a 3 jana judges hununcha. Do you think that you will be selected in today's audition or not?
Sure bhayera chai bhanna sakdina, haina? I will try my best. Judges are so perfect there, and I don't know actually ma select huncha ki hudaina, haina? Tyeti perfect chai chaina. I will do my best too.
Okay, you've already come till here, you know, so certainly you have to go there and show the judges as well. I hope you do well. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Hi Sadhana,
hello.
Can you take off your jacket?
Okay.
That's better.
Where's the pew in there?
You have a good body, don't hide it. Your hair is interesting, but the color is horrible. Make it black or dark brown, then I think you'll be more stronger. Can you come a bit closer? Is that real? Or did you put color? Yeah. Okay.
I put a little bit color to make
it
dark.
Yeah, I thought so.
Marilyn Monroe. I like your style, you know. But next time I want to see your different hair color.
Yeah.
And maybe even dress
the color
and everything. Okay.
And for this time, be more confident.
Yeah.
Hey.
इमेज मिगमे मेगा मोडल सिजन 3 को लागि के रिक्वायर जस्तो लाग्छ रिक्वायरमेन्ट्स के जस्तो लाग्छ यदि यो सेलेक्सन को लागि चाहिँ
देयर शुड बी अ परफेक्ट रनवे एन्ड फिगर सिमिलरली टैलेंट
यो सबै कुरामा आफूसँग के छ जस्तो लाग्छ
I think I can better do on runway and I can better improve on my talent.
Height kati ko importance ha?
Height is necessary but unfortunately I have no so much height.
Kati sa apna height?
I think exactly 5'2 but I think 5'1.
What exactly 5'2 or 5'1?
There is always measuring mistake. Somebody says 5'2, somebody says 5'1. So 1 inch any spear
Okay, 5'1 or 5'2?
Yeah.
Okay. So I don't see like timro runway ko walk pani tyatiko maile impressive lagena malai chai. Ani posture expression haru. Okay. So I'm sorry.
Okay. Sabina mero bichar ma tapai aja टाइम दिनुपर्छ अलिकति अझ ग्रुम गर्नुपर्छ आफूलाई अलिकति प्र्याक्टिसहरू गर्नुपर्छ सो मेरो विचारमा तपाईँले नेक्स्ट इयर फेरि ट्राई गरे नै बेटर हुन्छ
सो आई लाइक योर फेस एक्सप्रेसन मलाई राम्रो लाग्यो तर अलिकति सिरियस छ जस्तो लागेन इभन लाइक वक पनि मलाई त्यति इम्प्रेसिभ लागेको छैन बिकज अफ तिम्रो हिल्सले पनि हुनसक्छ सो द्याट्स वाइ लाइक अडिसनमा अलिकति प्रिपेयर भएर आउनुपर्छ क्या हामीले जुन देख्छ त्यसलाई नै हामी जज गरेर चाहिँ हामी नेक्स्ट राउन्डमा लान सक्छ कि सक्दैन भनेर गर्नु सक्छ कि सक्दैन भनेर हामी डिसाइड गर्छौँ राइट अब त्यो पोइन्टमा चाहिँ मैले देखिरहेको छैन
आइम
सो सरी ओके
What do you think about her face?
I'm not sure because of, you know, like, I don't see you much as, you know, even a commercial. I don't find you even edgy look, you know. But for me, it's no, actually. Sorry.
I think she's definitely good for commercials. How can you not see that? Look at her face. It's so beautiful. No? It's a yes for me.
What do you say, Pasandai?
If I could say anything.
मैले अघि नै भनिसके जस्तो लाग्छ हो
सरी
मैले भनिसके जस्तो लाग्छ सरी
What?
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Really?
Okay. Jila, I'll see you for the next round, okay?
Please wear heels so and prove them wrong.
I'll prove you wrong for sure.
Come on.
Okay, make me proud.
Thank you so much.
Come.
Come here, get this.
Alright, there's another girl. She just came out with a yellow chit. Well, congrats, you're shortlisted.
Yes, thank you.
Are you happy or not?
Very happy.
Okay, were you expecting such a boy? Was after selecting someone?
Expecting because of these.
Okay,
and
no heels.
I did try everything to... be in heels today. Mm-hmm. I was out with a friend, so I just came from outside.
Okay.
I couldn't, okay. But I'm so glad they saw.
But nonetheless, you are shortlisted for the second round, right?
It matters. So I'm going and changing now.
Okay, you better do that for the second round either. All the best.
Did you see this?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling nervous.
Kina?
It's my first time.
First time, oh. First time to think so, but timro body ko proportion mala alikati tithi khase lage na. So timro walk pani first timer ko walk the thik hi sa hai na. Tara jun herda hiri ko timro shoulder lines aru alikati right shoulder down sa, left up sa, even like a right leg ko position down sa, left hip up sa. Proportionally, अलिकति time चाहिँ लाग्छ okay interest भएको छ I will really appreciate your interest
okay, thank you, sir.
तर यू निड टु इम्प्रुभ इम्प्रुभ गर्नको लागि चाहिँ अलिकति बेसिक ट्रेनिङहरू लिएर अडिसनमा आयो भने चाहिँ अझ बेटर हुनसक्छ यो सर्ट टाइममा इम्प्रुभ गर्न अलिकति गाह्रै हुन्छ हामीलाई पनि अनि कसरी अब मिस यो मिगमी मेगा मोडल सिजन थ्रीको लागि ट्राई गर्छु भनेर कसरी आयो
एक्चुली मोडलिङ इट्स अलवेज विन माई ड्रिम होइन अनि मोडल मेगा मोडल टू जब आउँदाखेरि चाहिँ म मेबी 12th स्ट्यान्डर्डमा थिएँ होइन अनि योभन्दा अगाडि मेगा मोडल टूमा त्यो प्रकृति श्रेष्ठ हुनुहुन्छ होइन सी इज माई ब्याचमेट है बिकज अफ हर आई केम टु नो अबाउट इट
ओके म चाहिँ 50-50 छु है ओके सो लेट्स सी हाम्रो अरू जजहरू के भन्नुहुन्छ
हाई
हेलो म्याम
आई थिङ्क युआर सो ब्युटिफुल
थ्याङ्क यू
बट आई थिङ्क फर अ मोडलको लागि चाहिँ तिम्रो हाइट अनि बडी वाइज चाहिँ त्यस्तो सफिसियन्ट छैन जस्तो लाग्यो
हाइटको विषयमा आई कान्ट कम्पेयर हेल्प गर्नु हेल्प नि होइन
आई नो आई थिङ्क यु क्यान डु लाइक कमर्सियल्स बट आई थिङ्क फर मेगा मोडल फर दिस पर्टिकुलर सोको लागि चाहिँ आई डोन्ट थिङ्क यु वुड सुट होइन बट सेइङ द्याट डोन्ट लाइक बी डिसहार्टन्ड होइन
रादर देन चाहिँ जस्ट ट्राई गर्नुभन्दा आई थिङ्क तिमीले कमर्सियल मोडलिङ मा बेसी फोकस गर्यो भने राम्रो हुन्छ तिमीलाई
It's not to dishearten you, right? But you come across as a very, like, I could see you in pageants, like, you know, you're very smiley, you have a charming face, like, look, I love your smile. But, like, modeling, mazi, like, you don't quite fit in for some reason, you know? Maybe you can prove us wrong, come back next year, and, you know, but, for this mega model ko criteria ko like so you don't match but you are a beautiful girl like no doubt
you have a beautiful smile
you've got such a wonderful smile and I wish you all the best and I'm so sorry we can't take you further
okay thank you
Hi Regina.
Hello ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Are you going to some garden party?
No.
I think you have a good body but that dress does nothing to your figure. Okay. You should have worn like skinny jeans and just plain t-shirt. And but I like your face. It's very clear and it's clean and neat and your hair up.
Thank
I like
you.
It. I say yes for me.
Thank you so much ma'am.
You're welcome.
Yes for me too.
Thank you.
Wait for his
okay, more to you then.
Sorry.
But it wouldn't matter, but anyways.
Come on.
Kidding, thank
come.
You so much.
Please, next time, just wear jeans and this thing.
Oh, okay. Contestant 54 is here. Okay, you're shortlisted for the second round.
Thank you so much.
My congratulations, my Vanessa. She's so excited that she's saying thank you already. So, by the way, congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Kya bhanu bhai bhitra charges dali?
राम्रो छ ड्रेस ड्रेस अलिक मिलेन भन्नुभयो
ड्रेस अलिक मिलेन भन्नुभयो किन किन के छ मिलेन अरे ड्रेसको चाहिँ गार्डनमा लगाए जस्तो भयो अरे अब के गर्नुहुन्छ त सेकेन्ड राउन्डको लागि विल यु चेन्ज यु ड्रेस अनि अरू चाहिँ के केमा चेन्जेस ल्याउनुहुन्छ भोलि अच्छा ओके आई क्यान सी द एक्साइटमेन्ट इन यु होइन सेकेन्ड राउन्डको लागि चाहिँ अल द बेस्ट अझ मजाले प्रिपेयर भएर आउनु है त
थ्याङ्क यू
They roll the sidewalks
in this town all up after the sun goes down. And say nothing good happens here when midnight rolls around.
My name is Divya Groom from Naval Prasi, and I'm doing Bachelor BBA. I have been
Take
in
easy.
This field. In 2014, a contestant, a beauty pageant called Miss Moglin.
giggle after everything, every word you say.
Feeling nervous? Nervous feel by that, sir.
Kinda nervous. I'd like to say, Srishti, ma'am, I'm your huge fan. I love you.
It's okay, don't be nervous. Just
okay,
be cool.
Fine. Yeah.
I like your face, like it's very it's fresh and you know it's clean.
Thank you so
I
much.
I love your legs as well.
Okay, thank you.
I love your giggles.
I love you more.
You're making everyone giggle here. It's a yes for me.
Oh, thank you so much.
Divya, like, I can't do more, you know, giggles, so just come. come.
Oh my God, thank you.
Well, to cut it short, I like her. I think she has a fresh face and I like your body proportion as well. You're not so tall, but you're good. So I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Okay, like we can give chance for next round. Because I'm here. Chance to
Saksa.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you
come.
So much.
All right.
Can I come there?
Yes, yes come.
Thank you so much. She be my queen since we were 16. We
want the same things, we dream the same dreams. Work thick, sir. Good energy, attitude thick, sir. So, expressions in China. Hai. So, you have to, our next round, Majani, yeah, I mean, select on Gulagi. You have to work on that.
Okay, sir.
So, Sakin Sagan?
Yes, I can.
Not really her style. And they all got the same heartbeat, but hers is falling behind. Nothing in this world could ever bring them down.
The pictures look really bad, right? You look beautiful. Your pictures mati mera aate nawas dikhe rena.
I think the blame goes to the photographer. Maybe I couldn't be. Like working with you, professionals, so maybe the blame goes to the photographer.
No, I don't think you should blame the photographer, because I think when you work, it's a teamwork and you collaborate, so you put as much effort and as much as a photographer does. Would do.
Yeah,
so,
mali,
but do not blame the photographer. Na?
So, you have experience for runway as well, right?
Yeah, a few of them.
Okay. So for me, you know, like, frankly speaking, honestly, like you have face for commercial, but alikita malai age bhako jasto dekhincha. I don't know, I might be wrong. Maybe your makeup, or I don't know. But it's okay for me. My mera aankha chha jewelry ma ta timi face bhanda jewelry ma dherai aankha bhayo chha.
Yeah, why are you wearing so much, such a big accessory? Because the focus should be like on your face and your body, so it should not be distracted by such heavy jewelry.
Let's see what she will do next round. Now.
The Kathmandu audition is still going on. We still have many more coming, so don't go anywhere. It's time for a short commercial break.
I came to know about Mega Model through Facebook. As I was going through my page on my Facebook, I got a message from Mega Bottle actually. Well, why don't you try for Mega Bottle? So I was thinking, why don't I try, go for audition? And then I thought of going to audition on Sunday, but there was bun. So there was a information in the Mega Model page that it's on Saturday, so you have to come before like 2. It starts from 10. So I hurriedly, I didn't know what to wear. I didn't know what was on. So it was not decided if I would go or not. But on Friday evening, I thought, why not just try, give a try. So I went, I came to this Mega Model, and I hopefully it was my audition went really well. I was being very honest with with judges, and frankly, it was a great beginning of my journey. So this way, I started my journey of Mega Model. Audition. I saw 3 judges in front of me, and I was not nervous. I was very excited to meet them.
Hey, I like your complexion.
Yeah.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
And I like your energy as well. So why modeling?
Actually, modeling. I never thought of like doing a modeling, being a model. But I think this is a very good platform to splash for myself, to bring out my confidence level, to learn new thing in life. And I'm very energetic, and I just love learning and getting new things in my mind, going in different fields. So that's why I chose, like, why not make a model?
Wow, that's such a good reason to come for audition. I love it.
Thank you.
Not really. I think you should be more serious about modeling, because it's quite a serious profession, and it's not something that you just come because, oh, why not, let's try it. It's much tougher than that. But you know what? I like your face. I like your energy. That's the only reason I'm going to say yes. So I hope when you go back, look into it and see how challenging this job is.
Okay.
And it's a tough world, and I want you to look through it and see if it's for you. But you do have something. So yes for me.
Sally, you don't have a very good reason to be a model. You just want to try it. That's what I hate most, you know.
No, sorry to interrupt, but it's not only about trying, you know. From this platform, I can get lot to know, learn, and lot to know about this world, and this can make me more serious about it. So actually, it's not only about like I'm just trying out. Just I'm becoming a serious person over here. I want to be a serious person. It's a learning time.
I was being very honest to them. I was not like,
so I am here because I am serious about it. I'm just not wasting my time over here and waiting for like 2-3 hours starving over here.
Okay, done. I think, you know, some point I won't say no to you. But I like your style, you know, and I like your face. Maybe I want to see you second round.
And this way, my audition went really well. Modeling is a world of glamour, and I'm very fond of glamour. I think I'm very fond of cameras. I'm very fascinated with wearing designer clothes and walking in RAM. So I hope I would be a very successful model in future.
What's your height?
5'8".
5'8"? Yes. Are you sure?
I think you're 5'7".
Not even 5'7".
No, 5'7", sir.
Why mega model?
Because I think there is lots of opportunities, and it's better than any other peasant. And
timi yahan auna agadi, if you tried some other timlai experience hunthyo ajha ramro hunthe ni haina.
I tried to
kurera basa season 3 huncha ani aba go, right?
Can you put your hair down? See, I like your face. I like your structure, face structure, and height is okay. So for me, it's a yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
For me, yes.
Thank you.
Come.
They all got the same heartbeat, but hers is falling behind. Nothing in this world could ever bring them down. Yeah, they're invincible, and she's just in the background.
What's your height?
5'7".
Okay. Oh, that's your number as well. Maybe it's lucky. Let's see. What do you think?
I like her height, thanks, complexion
sir.
Also. Alikati, you need to improve on your walk.
You need to work on,
work
you
on
know,
yourself.
Self,
right?
Hair, you know, makeup.
Just tone up and work on your walk. Your walk was very unsure, like, you know, very wobbly. So,
I'll do that.
Hi, Unsa. Okay.
So, we can try for next round, Srishti?
Yes.
All right.
Yes, for me.
Height and looks wise, I'm okay. I know. So let's see. Srishti and Kishole ki answer.
Okay. What do you say,
Srishti? I say yes. But just right. Lose some weight around your stomach.
Okay.
Hi?
I'll try.
Yes, okay, good.
For me, nothing. I have nothing to say because if you both of you guys said yes. But, you know, like, I don't like your face. I don't see any commercial, you know, commercial aspect, you know, through commercial aspect.
Yeah, I don't see
I don't
commercial
make any,
in
I don't
your
make
face
any ad out of your face. But, you know, you have a height. It could be good for
she can
a,
be
runway,
a runway, model.
Runway model.
Yeah, you're good for runway.
Yeah. Come. Modeling ma kina interest so?
Sane dekhi interest thiyo, TV ma herera, magazine har ma herera interest bhako.
Model banako lai afusanga ke chha jasto lagcha?
Height
chha.
Hajur.
So plus point chha height.
Hajur.
Okay.
I like your body and I like your face as well.
Thank
it's
you.
Not pretty but it's sort of edgy, like, you know, but don't wear that big winged eyeliner, eh? I like her.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh.
Okay, I like your height. What is up, right?
5.5.
It's okay, average height now. Okay. I think it's okay for me.
Yeah, I like your face. Like, even though you don't have so much makeup, like, I find it very unusual and it's different. It's nice. Yeah.
Thank you.
But you need to tone up a little bit because your legs are a bit, like, untoned. But, and then also your hair color, it's like addi brown, addi something. Just keep it natural.
Okay.
But you have an interesting face. Yes,
thank
for
you.
Me.
Yeah, yes.
Yes, okay.
Come.
Thank
come
you.
This outfit is not doing anything to your body, especially for auditions. Like, I can't see your body. Like, you've got a good complexion, good face, and like you said, you know, you do need to work on your walk and everything. I would say yes, and hopefully for the next round you can manage like a tank top and a jeans, pair of jeans, because I would like to see what's there because it's very like street kids, you know what I mean?
I prefer to be classy, you know, that's why.
Wow. Everybody would prefer to be classy, but then there is a dress code for auditions. In this, yes, you're classy, but it looks like you're going somewhere like for a nice lunch or something. But for a model, you know, you have to have, your face is fine, it's neat and clean, but I can't see anything because I would like to see your body structure and everything, right?
I couldn't, like, not been able to say yes, actually, but
we want to see you for next round. So as Sistri said, you need to improve and you need to change your clothes. Okay? All right, come.
With this, we have come to the end of today's episode. Well, I'd like to thank our judges and our supporters as well. Our online partner, cybersangsar.com, juxton.com, hospitality partners, Hotel Shangri-La, Hotel Barahi. Also would like to thank Wiz International and Core Studio, Silver Entertainment and Miracles Entertainment. So yes, it's time for us to wrap up the show, but we have more to come in the audition round of Kathmandu in the next episode. So it's me, Nagma, signing off. Take care, everyone.